What's up guys, I'm Grace, you're the Mighties, and today I'm going to be doing another part to my room series. So I'm going to be painting my closet today. So I'll show you what it looks like in just a second, but before we get started, don't forget to like this video and subscribe by clicking that big red button down below. And I recently cleaned out my closet. It's still messy, but so I don't know if you guys ever saw this, but I had this big green ugly shelving unit here. So I got rid of that. My dad painted this on it when it was my brother's room. I was thinking that I'll just paint it like a really, really, really light pink color. And then it will like kind of add some dimension and depth between my closet and my bedroom. And then it also shouldn't take too long to paint it because it's a pretty small space. Right now I'm actually gonna go ahead and take some stuff out of it just so that once I get back I can start painting. So here's that. So I emptied out my closet. My room right now is a war zone, but I'll show you my closet. So this is what it looks like. It's actually pretty spacious. Like if I walk here, I don't know, I'd say it's like 5 feet, maybe 5 feet by like 2.5 or something. And then it's really tall. And up here, it's all cleaned out. My dad is actually gonna remove one of these shelves just so it's bigger because I don't really need that shelf. So I'm just gonna go ahead and sweep it all out. And I'll probably see you when I'm painting. Hi guys, so we're back from the paint store now. I got my painting supplies. This is the color. I'm not sure how good it's gonna show up on camera, but here's it compared to like my wall. It's called Baby Blossom. On camera, it looks kind of pinker than it actually is. Okay, so my dad said that I don't need to tape anything off because he's gonna go over the woodwork later because it needs a fresh coat of paint. So I just taped off the floor, then I'll put a drop cloth on and start painting. Hey guys, so it is a little bit later and I finally finished the stupid edges of my closet. So my dad did the ones up top because I just didn't want to. It was kind of hard to. And then I did all these ones, as you can probably tell because they're not that good. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and go in with the roller. And then obviously it's getting a second coat and touch-ups. It looks better on camera, honestly, but I think I have a pretty good first coat. Again, I haven't done up there or this little part, but I'll probably just get that with a brush later. So this is what it's looking like. Okay, so I'm done painting for today. It's getting kind of late. I think it's like 5 p.m. right now. But anyway, so this is what it looks like. My mom went ahead and did the top. Yeah, I know, I forgot that little strip right there. So I think that that's a pretty good first coat. Obviously tomorrow I'm gonna have to do the whole entire thing again, but I think that's all I'm gonna go ahead and do for now. Hi guys, so it is day 2 of painting. I'm starting today off early. It's like 10 a.m., 10:30, something like that. So here's the state of the closet. as you can see, I need to do that little strip and obviously a second coat. So yeah, and then by the end of today, hopefully we will be done.
Okay, so as you can see, my closet is now painted. I really, really like the color. It's a lot better than it was before. But now there's this like trim up here, and I think I'm just gonna go ahead and paint it the same color as the wall, just because it's easier. So here's that.
Darling, you send me, I know you send me, darling.
This is what it looks like. As you can see, I did the trim and it looks lighter because it hasn't dried yet. So this is that. I also did the bottom.
Today is Sunday, so it's the next day. If you can't tell, I just woke up. But I'm gonna go ahead and start like putting stuff back into my closet because it is done being painted, obviously. Okay, so I'm gonna sweep really quickly and then we can start putting everything back into my closet.
Stuff off of the floor just because I feel like it gets dusty and floors of closets can be gross sometimes. So I'm trying to put as much stuff as I can up on those shelves. I am going to remove one of them, but I just want to try and eliminate things on the floor because not only does it make your closet look messier, but it's also just not ideal. Sorry for the bad lighting also. So yeah, I'm just going to go ahead and keep putting stuff in. So it is a couple days later now, and I am completely done with my closet for the time being. I have it all organized. So you walk in, I've got some clothes, that thing. This is just some random stuff. And I know it doesn't look that organized, but it's a lot better than before. I took out the second shelf like I said I was going to. I think it looks 10,000 times better than it did before. And like I said earlier, I'm probably going to get like 3 shelves here. So obviously my closet is not finished, but it's a lot better than it was before. And I think it's pretty good for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe by clicking that big red button down below. I hope you enjoyed watching me make over my closet a little bit. I'll see you next Sunday.